Keitel's legionaries are watching, Guardian. Show them why they should stay on our good side.
Show us why they should be on our good side, bro. Because I don't know, Lord Iron Man. Wait, I just call him Iron Man. Hold that. You want some nasty?
Fuck!
How would you waste that nade for, bro? Yo, I kid you not. I think this is the best shoddy in the game, bro. I'm saying it right now, and I will argue against anybody saying it's not the greatest shoddy in the game, because it is.
Daddy, chill.
Push me, kid. Bro, they all scared to push.
Huh?
Stupid. Bro, I'm also pissed off that this gun. Yeah, I'm good. Bro, this shoddy. When the raid came out, dude, I did it once on day one, completed it. I don't know how long it took me. It took me, like, I think, like, 6 hours to do or something like that. You know, something light, bro, because I'm just like that. I'm just like that. After day one, I didn't do the raid ever again. What was it? Until, like, 2 days ago, I did the raid on LFG. I was recording an LFG video, but, the dudes I was doing LFG with, I had to bleep maybe every, like, 10 seconds, because they're saying one word that's not allowed on YouTube, so I couldn't post the LFG video, and I was upset, because the content was actually pretty good, because I was acting like a noob, and I got carried. But, one of the dudes was like, yo, this guy's gonna get a shotgun, because I told him, I said, I haven't done the raid for like literally 3-4 months, and they said, you're gonna get the shotgun, bro, trust. We completed the raid, bro, and the shoddy dropped. And I got the shotgun, bro. It took like, what was it, I didn't do the raid for like 4 months, and then my first time doing it again, and I got the shoddy, and I got so happy. I was like, oh sweet, bro, there's a video, dude. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna title it, but I mean, I'm gonna try to think of something creative, because bro, titles matter, dude. If your title's trash, no views, range test, whoa. Tuna from Subway? Ah, bro, I ain't trusting tuna from Subway, bro. You got me effed up.
We?
Don't fuck me! I'm so fucking
idiot! Yo, what that guy think he was safe from, bro? Whoa! What the f? Yo, what the f? Bro, did I kill him or not?
What's up, bitch?
Did I kill him, bro? I hate this game. What's up, four kids? Wow, I just got gang bit. What a game, Bungie. We love playing this game.
What the fuck?
Damn, poor kid. I got your back though, bro. Ain't no way. Damn, my teammate's getting destroyed over there.
But what the hell?
I don't think this is the right map for this shotgun. Also, we're playing this dog shit Iron Banner game.
Ah, fuck you, kid.
Are you serious right now?
Bro, people who use Witherhorn, please send me a picture of what you look like. I really want to know. I already know what Grenader Jake looks like. Send me a picture of what you look like. Please, kids. I hate this game. Bro, sidearm, I just can't. Let me ape you, bro. I just, like, you know, I'm going to message this guy and be like, yo, I'm making a video, bro. Let me kill you. I'm just gonna aim, bro. I wanna use my shoddy, bro. Dude, I just need a good map. I wanna use the shotgun, bro, but I can't use the shotgun with this trash ass map. In your forehead. Ooh, challenge complete. Say less. Oh my god. Let's go! This monkey guy now switched to a fucking immortal. Oh my god. Sidearm user, then an immortal. Like, bro.
Trash.
I wonder what that kid looks like in real life.
Hi, how are you?
I'm killing this kid first, kid. I did no damage to that women's rights guy. Yo, people's names in this game are just kind of stupid, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god! Let me kill you, kid.
Huh?
Look at that controller, bro. We couldn't even turn around.
No. Wait.
Come here,
wait.
Hold my nuts, kid. You're trash to the game. Start running away with the little fucking little pistol shooter you're using, kid. Trash. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. Huh. Missed me. Wait, I didn't get kill clip? Oh, I did.
Stupid.
I need a lot of ammo. Thank you, Forehead. Appreciate your service. Dude, the thing about this gun, bro, if you have the freeze mode, you can kill people in their supers. They're like in a bubble or in a well. You can kill them. That's pretty sick. I got your back, Forehead.
What's up, fuck?
Hold that freaking stupid trash can.
Bro, hey, good morning, Kanye.
Hold them, kid. Oh shit. Yo, what is happening, bro? This chaos is happening, bro. Damn, TJ perk going off, bro. Yo, my rank's at 10k, bro. Yo, whoever wants to join my clan, join up, bro, because I'm lonely in this bitch. What's this clan called? Just let me know, though, bro. Join my clan. I think it's like, give me a forehead or some crap, bro. Yo,
yeah,
what's
boy.
Up, Lord Freaking? What's your name? Lord Sally.
Don't try to impress me in the Crucible. Just get better.
Huh. Yeah, dude. Reset my rank, bro. Give me that bro, trash-ass shader, dude. Bro, all those games from 0 to 10,000. Look how many engrams I get from this fat face. 3 engrams. What am Oh, I haven't used this thing yet, though. Like, what should I get from this trash collection, bro? Everything here is trash, except the only thing I haven't used yet is this thing. Pressurized precision. Is this thing even good, bro? Yeah, I got 4 exotic engrams, dude. Ready? Engram opening. Oh my god, guys, subscribe! A wimbo way, a wimbo way. I think this might be the best roll you can get on this gun now. Because rangefinder is getting nerfed. So I honestly think this one probably could be the best one, except for the reload speed master rig. But I mean, dude, look at this. I got full bore, accurized, outlaw, kill clip, and then high eye the storm. Shit, ledge, bro. I got god roll, dude, of everything, bro. Get on my level 4 hit. Oh, bro, you can't get kill clip on this thing anymore, bro. Oh, shit. I got the best roll in the game. Push me, please. Hold that. Bro, I'm still getting hit by this stupid grenade, bro. Ready? We got a solar option now. Is he sitting over here? I can reload first. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Bro! Oh my god. I can't wait till an immortal leaves the game. I can't wait till everything else leaves the game. Who should I go for? Who wants to die? They all do. Come on, kid. Peek it. I'm aping your ass, kid. Look at that.
Oh, shit.
Hold them nuts. This shot is actually, I think, the best in the game. I got a camper, but they all spawned here, bro. Dude, my favorite thing about this gun, bro, you can freeze people if you don't kill them all, if you don't kill them fully. And then with the solar option, bro, if you kill them, they freaking ignite, dude. If you camp here, they won't know I'm here. They won't know. Look at you pre-fire. They won't know I'm here. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not pushing that. Ready, watch.
Which one are you, motherfucker?
Yo, bro, this gun's just too good. Bro, get my ammo. I want to use the solar option. Push me, brother.
Stupid.
I love this game. Oh, I'm so good, though. Oh my god, people are coming. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. I kind of want to verse, like, bro. Say if you're playing PC, we verse PC players. Say if you're on Xbox. You verse Xbox players, like, you feel me?
Skip it about and that
up! Bam! Damn, that kid just got exploded. Whoa! Cause like, right now, bro, I wanna verse PC players. But I'm versing kids who stand still and spray a goddamn auto rifle at me, bro. Like, what the absolute a- Or spray an immortal at me. Like, look at him! Look at his movement! Kid just bot walks, bro, and whenever he sees an enemy, just sprays at him. Boom, insta-dead. Bro, what?
guys. Bro, look at him. Bourne.
Look at him. You know what would be even more satisfying, bro? If I had a rocket launcher, bro. And I launched that shit in there, dude. Aping on you, bro. Ah. Give me your cheeks. Push me, kid. Move! Teammate, move! Okay. He's gonna die, bro. Just die. Ooh, Rift. Say less. I'll take it.
Pierre, you wanna come out here? Ah.
Hold him, kid. My shotty's better.
Now that's a lot of damage!
But what? Oh my. Yo, how is the game tied, dude? We're going off on this team and the game is tied. Oh my god, bro. Kills don't even matter, dude. I forgot. You play Iron Banner because you want to see the kills, but you can't see the kills because Bungie's like, you know what? The bad players don't want to see that they only got 4 kills in an 8-hour game. Huh. Yeah! Why are you bagging, kid? You're trash of the game, four face.